Kurt is here with us. He's got what you need to know to keep your space in tip-top shape. Let's get to it.
All right.
Good to see you, Dr. Durd. Our first question from Larry. He says, how do I control the moss on the garage roof?
Oh, basically, moss is good luck, I think. It's Mother Nature's way of filling a void. You can use copper sulfate, 1 tablespoon per gallon of water, and spray that on the roof, and that'll zap the moss. Won't have the green color.
Copper sulfate.
Yep.
Mix it up. All right. Yep. Second question from Bobby says, I have a pile of brush on my garden. Should I apply lime to the area?
No, lime is bad news here. Now, if you lived in Connecticut or Massachusetts or the East Coast, yeah, you would. But here, all I do is rototill it. It'll be fine.
It'll be okay. So yep. Don't do the lime. Next question from JR. He says, he's selecting a new yard tree and has narrowed the choice to a sugar maple and a scarlet oak. Sugar maple or scarlet rope? What's your choice?
Well, you're going to get the best color with the scarlet oak. The problem with the scarlet oak is it's a much slower growing tree, but it is absolutely beautiful.
Beautiful, isn't it?
And you can grow grass around it, whereas the maple tree has shallow roots, no grass.
All right, I hope you heard that. Hey, our last question comes from Wiley. He's looking for a good fertilizer for fruit trees, what do you think you should use?
I just use the old standard triple 12, 3 pounds per 100 square feet around the spread of the tree, and you should have juicy peaches and big red apples.
I'm coming over. Let's do that. Yeah, right? All right. Thank you, Dr. Durd. Always
you.
Good to see you. If you've got a question for Dick Crum, you can email him anytime. Snap a picture of your problem. Send it to drdurd@theindychannel.com. You might see your backyard right here on the RTV6 News at Noon.